Markus, what are you reading?
My own version of Dire Wimpy Kid.
May I see it, please?
Why?
Because I want to know what's in this version.
It's none of your business.
That's it. Let me see.
No, don't!
Markus, I can't believe the language you wrote in your own version. That is big time inappropriate and disrespectful. But I didn't write this language to offend people. That doesn't matter. You are not supposed to be writing curse words in your own stories. I am sending an email to your parents and you're in big trouble, mister.
Kid.